It doesn't sound that risky.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
幸福、惬意、平淡的生活。观众朋友们，大家好，欢迎收看老戴解说的《神秘海域四：盗贼末路》第三集。
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming.Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother. He's about your height, a little bit leaner, definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right, take it easy, take it easy.
How? I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
Jesus, Sam, Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey, have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Okay, all right, you remember the, that beautiful astrolabe?That I had that belonged to Sir Francis Drake?
Oh, yeah, the one that... What's her name? Stole in Cartagena.
Yeah, Marlowe.
Yep, Marlowe.
Well, I tracked it down, and all I had to do was fake my own death.
That sounds easy enough.
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I've managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring. Engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Listen. The guards, they're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean... They have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
两兄弟十五年未见，彻夜长谈。山姆需要 Nate 出山帮他去寻找宝藏，而山姆为何要寻找宝藏，又是如何从监狱里面逃了出来？这个地方就会有交代。
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. You're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
这不叫越狱，这叫劫狱。
Pedazo de mierda. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here.You'll need this.
大哥就是不一样。
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close.
阿卡扎尔把所有的犯人全部放了出来，趁乱逃跑。 很关卡的战斗，因为我们有很多的队友，所以不需要太着急的去刚正面，保证我们自己不死。按插件左右肩膀切换，先从在后面捡点子弹。转向掩体，我们现在的武器不好，找到安全的地方怂着，四枪死，普通步枪和手枪是四枪死，喷子近距离秒杀，缓一下，好了，颜色来了，怎么在这儿？有敌人，杀了好多的犯人。你哪儿冒出来的？谢谢大哥大大。一把长枪，子弹不多。MP34 冲锋枪，奥地利于1930年开始生产。
So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Are
you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
在惨烈难度下获得子弹的数量会远远低于其他几个相对比较简单的模式。这里我们先不要下去，利用有利地形干掉下面的守卫。观察一下，数量不多的。OK。好。好。出来是吧？我出来下来弄你，下来弄你。搜刮一下子弹，想办法要把这个门给打开。
Samuel, take cover.
叫我们掩护，找掩护。
In a minute, we will need to be free.
我们要在这里坚持一分钟。不要出去，敌人一般不大会蜂拥而至的冲过来，而且我们有队友，保证自己不要死。快了，那边要爆了。如果使用普通甚至哪怕是困难的难度啊，基本上是可以上去刚近战的，但如果在惨烈难度下上去刚正面的情况下，两个字，作死。
Salimos de aquí.
Samuel, stay back.
OK， 给了我们提示，让开，要爆了。出去了，到广场了。这个地方我们的掩体会被上面一个重机枪所摧毁，所以我们使用掩体移动，尽快到最前面去。稍微缓一下，掩体移动，走。等一下，到最前面的那个掩体，因为掩体很快就会被打掉。然后我们在这守着，用汽油桶干掉两个人，然后在这边守着，耐心山。哇，我们上来以后就会触发这个爆炸。干掉这两个，搞定，走
for Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next? I take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long?What do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy. I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is...I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. No, the nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction, towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Mammoth.
带我走呗。
When I find it, then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So,
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Nate重操旧业。
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam,
we could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Eventually. But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
为了寻找线索，我们要去找一个十字架，因为我们找到的那个十字架里面已经没有了东西。哇，都是豪车，这是一个拍卖会。
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
这个地方Nathan应该比较熟，他已经来过三次了，偷过三次东西了，是个有钱人的地方。这个地方是本关卡的第一个宝藏。一个盛水的容器，莫沃尔盛水容器。前面应该怎么走？
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
桥下面一个提示，用 L3 键激活一下。
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
前三次我出去玩都没带这个，我们故意不要投上去。
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Sullivan, 也就是 Nate 的老师或者说师傅，已经进了拍卖会。我们现在就要用我们的方式进去。
Definitely.
We 我们在这边稍微等一下，下去，在下面那个地方等着。现在这个地方我们是过不去的。
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vince.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
这个地方不一般，保全全是荷枪实弹。
Okay.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
这个地方有本关卡的第二个宝藏。软玉黄铜杯。
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
这地方触发了一个对话，这也是收集品之一，一种类型吧，就是跟其他角色的对话。然后我们在这边挂个绳子，从这边下去。放低一点，我的绳子不够长。
走你嘞
！All right, come on down. 咚！啊！These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
又一个对话，需要出发。
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
我们现在要上去，从这边走。反正就从来没有好好走过路，在室外，不是爬这儿就是爬那儿。
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
这个地方要等一下，等 Sam 上来。
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Nathan? What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, 你也可以去演 Trevor， 他哥哥。
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
okay,
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the gods see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the breaker room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
计划制定完成，下一集，偷取宝物。